Okay, my little friends, it's 8 of y'all now. Let's see how many of y'all will grow big and strong. Hopefully all of y'all. Ah, here we go again. Hello everyone, so it has been 2 weeks since I planted these. And look at the growth, right? Today makes exactly 2 weeks. So what I'm gonna do now, because something ate three, I'm gonna plant more. So I have 6 more scallion roots that I'm gonna plant today. So I'm gonna put some more soil and then put the 6. So the 6 that I'm gonna plant are in this that has been soaking overnight. And I'm gonna put the dirt and then plant them. Okay? Pretty windy today. And not much sun is out. I'm gonna put more so when these go root, they have space to grow and branch out. I think this is good. Comment, let me know if I need to make it deeper, but I think this is fine. See? All right, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna just, so I have 6, so I'm gonna put, let's see, 1, 2, all right, tell you what, let me put 1 here. Put more dirt. And this one looks like it has bigger roots, so I'm gonna put this one here. That's 2. This is 3. Have a strategy, so yeah. 4. Oh my goodness, hope this is not too cloudy. Okay, so I think this is good. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I was 8. So these 2 that you see that are big, I saw them sprouting up in a week, but now it seems like they're growth stuff. I put aloe vera, blended up on it. Some nutrients. Tell me if I need to be doing anything else, but let's see what happens by the end of the week. Hopefully and notice that they get bigger. So, all right, that's water. I'm gonna sprinkle some of this spring water on it. Not a lot. Looks like it's gonna rain too soon. And I hope nothing comes to bite them again. I'd be so upset. And then they'll be good for tonight. Alright. Do a close up. See? Alright.